This street used to be bustling with shoppers and holiday lights and visitors who came from all over to buy their Christmas tree in Danbury. It's not just our house that's in jeopardy. It's our entire town. It's our shared experience of the holidays. It's our sense of hope. So please, help keep Christmas alive in Danbury. Thank you.
It's beautiful. It's beautiful.
You did all this on your own?
Some of the merchants helped. Everyone wanted to do something to get into the Christmas spirit.